Tracking system control. What's the situation in the financial...
Here's another call of a type I've been getting a lot lately. Speak!
Mr. Jameson, I want to apologize. I used to think you were an alarmist. But look what's happened to the city. I'm afraid to walk the streets.
As well you should. And I accept your apology. It's understandable you were bamboozled by the mainstream voices telling you everything was dandy, nothing to worry about.
Hey, Pete. This station's one of my pet projects. I always thought the cellular network was vulnerable to terrorist attacks, so I set this up to monitor it. Can you do me a favor? Look for anything suspicious.
Uh-oh. It's not terrorists, but there's a glitch in the system that's causing interference. And if I don't fix it, it'll bring the whole network down. Right now, it's only affecting the most sensitive equipment, like mine. I need to stay outside the areas of interference while I fix the cell towers. There. I set my lenses to show me the danger zones. Gotta fix the cell towers before the whole city's comms go down. The size of the problem area fluctuates. I need to be ready for a sudden change. Down. But I'll need to fix three more to solve the problem. Bet I can use those helicopters to swing. So much depends on cellular networks now. The crash would affect police, hospitals. It'd be as bad as a blackout. Gotta hurry. Soon the whole system's gonna go. It felt like my eardrums were gonna burst. Soon that'll happen to everyone. Got it. The job's only halfway done. Oh man, I wish there was a way to fix this for everyone except people who use their phones in movie theaters. The problem's getting worse. I'm running out of time. Do that again. Got that one fixed. Bought me some time, but I can't slow down. Can't waste a second. Getting to be a tight squeeze. Now New Yorkers can share their domestic disputes on the subway again. And emergency services are safe, which is, you know, also important. If the network had crashed, it would have cost Oscorp a bundle to fix their comms. They'll want to keep this station up and running. Harry's project should be safe. Thank you. That car crash looks bad. Hope no one's injured. I think that debris is trapping someone inside that car. I've got you. Stay calm. Whoever caused this wreck is nearby. I need to find and stop them.
I had it covered, but thanks.
I'm losing them! Gotta catch up. Too slow.
Spider-Man makes bad situation infinitely worse, and we have a highly intelligent caller who agrees with me. You're on with J. Jonah Jameson.
Yes, Mr. Jameson. I was trying to get to work, and I was almost run over. Like, I understand that Spider-Man saved the kidnapped victim, and I'm glad about that, but I could have been killed.
Demons are total fanatics. Can't believe how loyal they are to Martin Lee.
That was your worst day.
Thank you so much.
The girls are gonna die.
Die!
Real hero.
mom sees this.
Do the hand thing. Hi.
While I'm here, I should examine the transmitter MJ found. If I can reverse engineer this, it should track Tombstone's shipments. That should do it. Time for a test run. Doc loves these things. He used them in grad school when he had to manipulate radioactive isotopes. Says seeing them keeps him humble. Just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. Not this way.
It's all good, Spidey. Don't worry about it.
Weak signal. Okay, just gotta follow the signal. Should lead to whatever it is Tombstone's moving. Tombstone. This guy's the mother of all headaches. Impermeable skin plus zero morals equals bad time. Hope running a chop shop's the worst thing he's up to. Ah, weak signal. Losing it. Not this way. Ah, weak signal. Not this way. Ah, losing it. Weak signal. Not this way. Ah, losing it. Not this way. There. That truck.
Oh, crap! It's Spider-Man! Call for backup! Stand still! I'll make this quick!
Oh boy, gang's all here. Biker gang down. Let's see what's in that truck. Chemical containers. But they're scrubbed clean. Looks like they came from the Alchemax plant in Harlem, but what was in them? And that sound means the end of our lightning round. Should head to Alchemax when I get a chance and find out what was in those barrels. Tombstone's up to something. Probably illegal. Definitely dangerous.
จะเคาะทำไมเพื่อก็เปิดก่อนดิ
Folks, the mastermind of the City Hall bombing has finally been brought to justice, and shockingly, it's philanthropist Martin Lin. Now, I'll discuss in a moment what kind of twisted Jekyll and Hyde mentality it takes to lead such a double life. But first, a word of caution to everyone celebrating. Yes, it's good that he's in jail, but look at all the things we didn't know. How long was he a suspect without anyone telling us? How long did he have a deadly biological weapon that could kill us all? Shouldn't we have been told? Evacuated the city? It's not an accident that we weren't given the information we need to protect ourselves and our families. Someone made that decision. Was it the police? The mayor? I know one guilty party for sure, and his initials are Spider-Man.
เนี่ยมันบอกว่าอะไร
แบบคือฟังมันพูดแบบออกข่าวว่าสมมติมันไม่ดีตลอด
ใช่
ไ
หมเป็นนักข่าวที่มันไม่ชอบซูเปอร์ฮีโร่ภาคสองก็ดีภาคแรกก็คือเอาพลังด้านบืดบวกปลุกให้คนทำร้ายคนอื่น
celebrate wait where are the arms oh wow so cool but how did you
intracranial neural network neurotransmission speeds under one nanosecond. Faster than signals travel inside the brain. Never mind to an external prosthesis. We did it, Peter. No one can take this away from us.
Amazing.
And your work on the neural web was the key.
But we haven't even tested it yet. There's so much we don't know.
It works beautifully.
Come on, take a look. This is impressive. Little error, though. Voltage spike. Should be an easy fix. That worked. No, this is worse than I thought.
ลบน้อยสุดแล้ว
That stabilized it.
What did that?
Damn it, the spike is cascading. I don't know if I can fix this.
What good we saw.
Bad.
Doctor? Doctor, I've found a potential problem.
Everything has problems if you look hard enough. But fortune favors the bold. It's time to show the world what we've done.
Otto, the neural web isn't isolating your motor neurons. It could be affecting other parts of your brain, your inhibitions, your mood. I just think we need some more tests.
We've got enough tests!
For the first time in my life, I don't feel like a failure. I feel like me.
Otto, you're not a failure. But this could permanently damage your mind. Please.
Right. Right.
Don't worry. We're close.
I'll keep at it.
work out some bugs. Go. Go. You sure you're okay? Yes. Thank you, Peter. For everything.
Martin Lee is now behind bars. When I make a promise to this city, I keep it. The people of New York will soon make a decision that can change the course of this city forever. So when you're casting your vote, remember what I've done. We are all safer now than we have ever been.
Liar!
You have no idea what you're in for.
I should check on Miles.
Hey, Pete.
Hi, Miles. I just wanted to see how you're doing with the news about Lee. Look, if you didn't want to work there anymore, May and I would... understand.
I did want to quit when I heard. Then I remember what my dad used to say. A hero is just a guy who doesn't give up.
That's true, assuming he's doing the right thing. I got you that job,